Today, I will be showing you how to customize your YouTube channel. You should first load YouTube. No. Now, to access your channel, click your name. Like, you have to sign in first if you're not signed in, but I'm always signed in. Click your name, go to my channel, and we see our channel. Now, there's a new update YouTube added, along with a new layout, which makes me kind of happy. I was wondering why people who aren't partners have autoplay videos. Here's why. We go to videos and playlist. We select a nice little comfortable intro for our channel. Click autoplay video. Click save changes. Video autoplays. Now, a lot of people find that annoying sometimes. But I recommend it if you want, you know, if you have an intro video. I don't at the moment. But, however, to customize our channel, if we click the settings tab, right here, we have the link, the title. This is what appears right here. If you were wondering how your friends do that, you enter title here. For mine, it's Kevin Returns' official channel. Channel type, this is old, I have no clue what it does yet. I'm still figuring it out. To make channel visible. I'm not quite sure what that one would do either. The channel tags is like what people would search and find your channel. So they look up here sometimes, I guess. So type in some suitable tags. Scenes, create your own, stuff like that. Come on, this is my default right now. All this nice background stuff. These.
Move! Damn you!
My grandma, hold on. Yeah, that was her. That was my grandma in the background, yelling at my dog. These are presets up here. These are like pre-made. Comes with your YouTube account. This one comes with your YouTube account. And here you can see other options: blue, red, sunlight. Oh wait, this is original. Blue, red, sunlight, forest, 8-bit, princess, fire, stealth, and clean. The other ones I completely made. To customize something, you just do this, like, example before, you're like, you want a background, you go to show advanced options. Once you find a nice little color, name it something different. I don't think you want to overwrite the original styles, just in case you want to make a new one if your channel gets old. You can customize some colors, transparency, over here the font, background image. Like, let's say I wanted to do something different. If I can find something different. I can't at the moment. But, then you got modules. Okay, I don't want to save it. You click save changes before you move on. Can change like what's on your channel, like comments, other channels. This is also new. Partners have this. They added this too. Friends, recent activity, groups, subscribers. Like, that changes like that here. For example, I don't want comments on my channel. I no longer have comments. If I do, check it again. And my comments back. And I can also move my comments over here. And the last tab, let me see this. The last tab gives you video options. For example, if I wanted playlists, I can, if I update this, it'll show me like my playlist, but I don't want my playlist on there just yet. I'm still working on that. We can choose our featured video, like showed before. My grandma getting yelled at the dog. Like, you know, featured content set. And you can do grid view instead of player view. And that's how to customize your YouTube channel. Don't forget to click save changes before moving on to a different tab.